Hi friends, welcome to our channel. In this session, we will discuss how to construct regular expressions from the given these statements. From the given statements, how to construct regular expressions. First of all, construct regular expressions for all the strings of zeros and ones. All the strings of zeros and ones. What is the meaning of that one? So, consider any string. The string is a combination of zeros and ones. The string is a combination of zeros and ones. If the string is contains only zeros, or the string contains only ones, or the string doesn't contain anything. That means all the strings of zeros and ones. What is the language? The language accepted by this regular expression is epsilon. That is, the string does not contain anything, either 0 or 1, either 0 or 1, and any combination. And so on. Any combination of zeros and ones. This is the given question. So, what is the case here? The case is simply, for example, if A star, what is the meaning of A star? A star contains all possible values, that is epsilon, A, AA, any number of A's. What is the meaning of A plus B whole star? We already discussed in the last session. A plus B whole star means epsilon, that is A and B are not occur, or any combination of A comma B. So similarly, the answer for this one is all the strings of zeros and ones. So all possible strings means 0 plus 1 whole star. All possible strings means 0 plus 1 whole star. This is the first one. Come to second one. Second question is, the symbols are zeros and ones and ends with 0 0 and ends with 0 0. In the first question, we have no condition. Any combination is allowed. But in the second case, all the strings that must should end with 0, 0. What is the case? So the case is, the language is 0, 0. 1, 0, 0. 0, 0, 0. 1, 1, 0, 0. 0, 1, 0, 0. 1, 1, 1, 1, 0, 0. 0, 0. So you got the point? Consider any string, it is ended with 0, 0, but before part is, the first part, that is the suffix is ended with 0, prefix is any combination, here epsilon, 1, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1, 1, meaning is any combination of zeros and ones. So simply the answer is, see this one. Without knowing the language also, we are directly write the concept. Ends with 0, 0, that is means 0, 0. This is ending with. Before, here there is no condition of prefix, simply any combination. 0 plus 1 whole star. 0 plus 1 whole star. So, before any combination, ends with 0, 0. Suppose if the same question, if the same question is asked as, zeros and ones begin with 0, 0. Zeros and ones begin with 0, 0. What is the answer? Simply begin with 0, 0 and ends with any combination. Ends with any combination. Okay. Suppose if the question is like this. If it ends with this one, if it begins with this one, suppose substring. So we will discuss later. Now, move to third one. Third one is begin with 0. Third one is simply the regular expression is begin with 0 and ends with 1. And ends with 1. Between, that means between 0 and 1, we have any combination is allowed. So, here 0, 0 is only fixed. 0, 0 is only fixed. Before 0, 0, any combination is allowed. In the third one, the string always begin with 0. So, 0 is fixed. The string always ends with 1. So 1 is fixed. Between 0 and 1, any combination is allowed. Any combination means 0 plus 1 whole star. This is the regular expression. Here the language is 0, 1. So begin with 0, end with 1. 0, 0, 1. 0, 1, 1. 0, 0, 1, 0, 1, 1, 1. So in this way, 0 and 1. 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1. Begin with 0 and ends with 1. In between, any combination is allowed. Finally, even number of 1s. Finally, even number of 1s. That is, here input is only 1. What is the language? Either 0 number of 1s, that is epsilon, or even number means 2 1s, 4 1s, 6 1s. So 2, 4, 6, 1. Simply the regular expression is 1, 1 whole star. What is the meaning of this one? 1, 1 whole star means star is either epsilon. Suppose epsilon. If star is repeated one time, that is answer is 1, 1. If you are using plus symbol, that means either this one or this one. You know all the union operation. Union is 0 plus 1 means here either 0 or 1, but not both. At one iteration, it executes either 0 or 1. The concatenation means here 1 1 is the concatenation. Suppose the first time if star is equal to 1 means 1 1, 2 means 1 1, 1 1. So always it produces even number of 1s. These are the regular expressions. For some examples, in the next session we will discuss some more examples of how to construct regular expressions.